The campus of Clemson University is mourning the death of a student tonight. Officials say 21-year-old Prashant Ilangowan drowned at 12 Mile Beach in Clemson. That's off Highway 133. It happened around 6:30 last night. News 4's Keisha Foster has been following this story, and she joins us live and local from our Anderson newsroom. Keisha.
Gabrielle, according to the incident report, the 21-year-old and his friends were simply at the beach hanging out. Ilangowan decided to take a swim, and when he tried to return to the shore, he went underwater.
Here at 12 Mile Beach, an evening of fun with friends turned tragic.
Clemson is a tight community, and all of our students are precious to us, and so being there for them is you know, it's an honor, in all honesty.
Joy Smith is the Dean of Students at Clemson University. She spent the evening at Oconee Memorial Hospital with the friends of Prashant Ilangowan as doctors worked to save his life.
This is a tight community, and Prashant was a valued member of that community. And last night at the hospital, there were students who continuously poured in to come and see about him.
Smith says Prashant was a graduate student majoring in mechanical engineering. He arrived at the school in August.
When we began to talk with the family last night, they were immediately responsive, and you can tell that this is a well-loved member of a family. Our hearts go out to them, and even though most of his family is far away from us in India, we send our love and our thoughts and our prayers to them.
And an autopsy was performed today, and this has been classified as a drowning again. And counselors will be on campus this evening to help his friends get through this emotional time. Keisha Foster, WYFF News 4, live in the Anderson newsroom.